Now that Pulley's found out that the old crew's on my side, it's like some snake bit him on the heel. Next thing I know, I got Jimmy the Grape and everybody all holed up at Aunt Sarah's place, while Pulley's boys crawling all over them like stink on shit. I guess maybe this is what I wanted all along. The opportunity to impress.
I never thought I'd last this long.